Constituent.
Vice President, in our view, the Human Rights Council should, as a first step, pay the greatest attention to the people who live in territories controlled by terrorist groups like Daesh, Al-Qaeda, Taliban, Al-Nusra, Al-Shabaab, Boko Haram, and other similar groups. These people are around 15 million, the same amount as those living in 42 of the least populated member countries of the United Nations. In the second step, the Human Rights Council should pay attention to those countries with the least international commitments, which are now either like Syria, involved in a civil war, or like the Islamic Republic of Iran and the DPRK, violate the human rights of their own people gravely. For the time being, the Middle East is the epicenter of crisis. Countries like the Islamic Republic of Iran, Saudi Arabia, and Turkey are in proxy war with each other and at the same time violate the human rights of their own people. Sudwin believes that hate speeches by the supreme leader of Iran calling the Saudi authorities Shajare-i Khabaisi Mal'una, the malicious damned people, incapable of taking care of the holy Muslim sites, and that of the great Mufti of Saudi Arabia calling Iranians not Muslims and sons of the Majus, a word used to degrade the Zoroastrians, and that their hostility toward Muslims is an old one, will only add fuel to the flame. The military and logistical interference of the Islamic Republic of Iran in Syria, Iraq, Yemen, and Lebanon are not acceptable by civil society of Iran. The Iranian civil society would rather have Iran's resources spent to promote the human rights in Iran. Thank you, Mr. Vice President.